all a distraction. Now only these three remain. So taciturn with Girudì, nowhere to be seen. Oh, and yeah, wave a deja vu tries to ebb and flow. A memory coming to ago, of when that vagrant chased me, the energy through, it had to be the same. Was this the key? The means to my arrival, a subtle clue Miyalu might have given us, if inadvertently. Did it have a hidden meaning to fall for us away back through the in-between? The way that I will make safe and sound my home around. This must be it. The key to my arrival, a subtle clue the hour had to give us, if inadvertently. The way we fought, it held a hidden meaning to fall for us away back through the in-between. The way that I will make it safe and sound.
Before you go, I want you to have this. Just something to remember us by.
Tiyara.
Just promise you'll come back, will ya? Safe travels, dreamer.
Tiyara, keep focused.
Calm your soul and clear your mind.
Don't be too cautious.
Time and time must be precise.
Tkáyo, think of home.
Keep the image clear.
We will. We are clear.
time resumes, but still I feel my mind clouded, confused, let all that transpire. And suddenly I feel a digging in my side.
Reaching into his pocket, Tkáyo pulls out a small crystal, and the memories of his time on amis'fiça all come flooding back to him, and his promise to Tiyara of return.
This must be it, I recognize this body.